There seems to be a sentiment that the economy is slowing here in the first quarter. We had a strong 2018, a strong fourth quarter, and I think the expectations were pretty high coming into the year. Government shutdown did not help, and I think a lot of us are still trying to figure out what impact that had. And the federal tax refunds are down and later this year, so that definitely will have some impact on consumer spending. So I suppose that those are the primary factors feeding in. Oil prices have been pretty stable, but we're still seeing strong demand, and although it's not as strong as what we thought in January, it's still very, very robust here for the first quarter.
Expand a little, if you may, about the government shutdown, because it feels like the impact you felt on that was a bit bigger than some of your rivals.
Oh, I don't think so. I think actually initially our impact was perceived to be less. But all of us have some mix of government business. And then it's just the overall impact on the broader economy and consumer confidence when you have that kind of uncertainty. 800,000 people on furlough is a lot of people. So you have to expect that there's some impact on travel demand, but we're still expecting to see unit revenue growth of 3 to 4% in the first quarter, which is very healthy, and I'm pleased with the current environment.
Let's talk about the new route to Hawaii.
Yes,
and how you're thinking about that. I've seen some of the analysts say in order to have the big Southwest effect of taking market share, that prices are going to have to be so low that it hurts your margins. What's your take?
We're a growth company, and this is our 48th year. Most of those 48 years, we've added airplanes, we've added new routes, we've added markets. So this is what we do. We still have a very low cost structure. We had planned to have paid marketing yesterday, and we're sold out essentially with most of our flights in one day. So the demand is very high. We do have a lower cost structure than all of our competitors that fly to Hawaii, so we'll absolutely have a Southwest effect. I think the other thing that people are missing is our customer base. We're the number one airline in California. And a near 70% share. They are our frequent flyers. They want to fly their favorite airline to Hawaii. Now we're going to give them that chance. And so it's not all about prices. Obviously, we'll want our prices to be low and certainly to be competitive. But we already have a large customer base to build upon. And yesterday's news is evidence of that. So I think we're going to do very well, and I think we'll do well there quickly.
You spoke recently about some new revenue enhancements. Can you give us a bit more color on what's coming there?
Not yet. I think the main reason that I wanted to share that is to let our investors know that we're not just sitting idly by, that we'll want to continue to innovate and look for new revenue streams, and they're not quite ready for prime time yet. But I'm confident that we'll be able to deliver those in 2020. So later this year, we'll share those details.
What are the prospects of going further afield across to different continents, whether that's Europe or Asia in the other direction?
Right now, it's a function of our technology and our equipment. So we fly the Boeing 737. It will do the mission well from California to Hawaii. It will also do the mission from North America to the UK. That's not on our list, at least our short list of expansion opportunities. But as we think about what we're good at and where our strengths are, clearly it's the United States, and we have opportunities to leverage within North America and even as far south as South America. So that'll be our priority, and there's not there's no effort underway to fly to Asia or Europe. The one thing I would quickly add is we are interested in developing code share relationships where we would fly a segment and then we would have an international partner serving those far international destinations. But that is probably a couple years away as well.